I asked you once, I asked you twice. I had the notion you and I would spend each day and night in paradise. You had the grace, you had the style. You had me thinking you and I would find ourselves marching right down the aisle. I swear I thought you were the one, that I would shoot you with my loaded gun. But you grabbed that gun and quickly shot me down. Now you're the greatest thing that never happened to me. My life is living in misery. I look around and all I see is you. Can this be true? Can this be real? I believe that you and I will never be, and that we'll never feel each other's kiss, each other's hand, each other's sly seductive moves as we dance nightly to a big brass band. I seem to think that you wanted us to stick together with the thickest of glue, so I got down on my knee and I proposed, and you said no. You said no, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, sir. No, thank you. Thank you very much, kindly. No. Nope, nope, nope. No way, Jose. Nine. Negatory. Never gonna happen. No. You were the greatest thing that never happened to me. My life is living in misery. I look around and all I see is you. We're the greatest thing that never happened to me. It seemed like fate, like destiny. I looked around and all I saw was you, was you, was you, was you, was you. Can this be true? I thought you wanted us to stick together like glue. Now I know that ain't true. Ooh.